It's hard to believe that it's been 4 weeks since our pandemic shutdown. However, you've stayed engaged through our live classes, our individual workouts, and the Warrior Challenge. So I just want to say how proud we are that you've stayed with us, and hopefully we'll be exercising together very soon.
JCC family and friends, I miss you guys so much, and I hope that everyone is staying healthy and safe so we all can get back as one. See you soon.
Class, I always like to give you a lesson every day. I want to talk about some magic words. No, I don't mean things like abracadabra or alakazam or magic words that you say if you want to make magic. No, I mean magic words that make other people feel happy, feel good, and show that you have good manners. Please, thank you. In our dojo, in our karate school, we say things like yes, sir, and yes, ma'am, as a way of showing that we have respect and good manners.
Can't wait to see you back at the front desk at the JCC soon. I hope that your families are staying healthy and safe. See you soon. Bye.